is your First Alert 5 weather with Mike Daniels.
Welcome back. We are live on News 5 in Colorado Springs. Beautiful blue sky, but it is windy out there. It's been windy most of the afternoon. Right now out at the airport, those winds are out of the north, up to 19 miles per hour. Mild though, 64 is the current temperature. Pueblo, a few fair weather cumulus clouds. Your drive from the cathedral downtown to Lake Minocqua all the way back over to Mitchell Park. 71 degrees, north wind at 15 miles per hour. Let me take you up on top of America's Mountain. Beautiful shot there. Plenty of snow on the ground, and it is cold up on Pikes Peak. That's usually the case though during the month of April. We've got dry skies over Colorado Springs and Pueblo, tracking a little bit of thunderstorm activity out across the far eastern plains. A little bit of thunder and lightning there. Had a little bit of convection fire up just southwest of Colorado Springs. There it is right there, southwest of Fort Carson, pushing off to the southeast. That stuff is going to dissipate here within the next hour. Here's what happens around here tomorrow. Another disturbance coming in. I think the mountains will see a pretty healthy blast of snow from tomorrow afternoon into Friday morning, anywhere from 4 to 8 inches of snow, but a whole different world down here. It's going to be another mild day. Afternoon highs tomorrow back into the 60s and 70s. Could see a couple of those afternoon thunder showers and thunderstorms here across the viewing area. There's that winter weather advisory, northern into the central mountains, 4 to 8 inches of snow. I-70 going to get slick and icy once again, but it's still April. Those things happen around here. Your hour by hour forecast, you're going to start out with mostly clear to partly cloudy skies tomorrow morning. By 10 a.m. we're looking at blue sky and sunshine around here. That'll give way to a few afternoon clouds as that disturbance comes in off the Rockies. Going to see snow across portions of Teller County tomorrow afternoon into tomorrow night. A few passing showers, thunder showers around here. Those are going to continue through tomorrow evening. There's that snow again across portions of Teller County up into Park County. Then on Friday, cold front comes through. Going to see an upslope flow around here. Better chance of seeing some rain showers and still more snow up across higher elevations. In fact, west of Colorado Springs across Ute Pass, I think you'll see some snow. There we go by Friday afternoon into Friday evening. Pretty good chance of seeing some decent beneficial rain here across Colorado Springs and Pueblo. That stuff will dissipate and roll out of town by late Friday night. Here's what we've got out there right now. We've got 60s and 70s across most parts of the News 5 viewing area. Low temperatures tonight really close to where we should be this time of the year, into the 30s up and down the I-25 corridor. Sunshine gives way to those afternoon clouds tomorrow. Still a nice day. The wind not as bad as what we had around here today, and some comfortable temperatures. Will be 10 degrees cooler around here on Friday with those rain showers. Rumble of thunder, certainly not out of the question. Gradual warming trend over the weekend. By Sunday, take a look at that. The soothing 70s return. In fact, we'll consume a steady diet of those 70s Monday, Tuesday, into Wednesday of next week in Pueblo. Another mild day tomorrow. Late day thunder showers, certainly not out of the question. Lower layers of the atmosphere fairly dry, so you'll probably get more wind and lightning than any beneficial rainfall. Friday, good chance of seeing some rain across the Steel City, and then you get that weekend warming trend. Close to 80 on Sunday, I'll have you successfully into the 80s with dry skies Monday, Tuesday, into next Wednesday. And for Canyon City, tracking that cold front that brings rain and cooler air on Friday. Then you get much warmer temperatures by Sunday, and then Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. There's something to look forward to right there with that mild, dry air. Woodland Park unsettled into the weekend. Late nights and early mornings, you will have snow showers up there, then rain showers as the air warms during the daylight hours. Right now, just a 1 on the storm impact scale.